first of the year. Winter was really, really bad. Lucky the crops survived. Just doing the headlong this first. We're doing our soybeans finally. It took long enough to ripen. That's the word. So we're going to go and do this. It's a decent amount of money. We're going to do some silage as well. And we can start thinking about our house. We now have the permission for the TMR machine relocated onto the farm. I'm not sure how we're going to make this, because I don't know what the yield's like. Yeah. We are harvesting, we've got to harvest the soybeans off this field, and we've got two oat fields to do. The prep field's ready for the spring crops to go in. But yeah, I had time to reflect on Aunt Mabel during the Christmas period. Oh, she has so many good memories of this farm. Shame she's gone. I'll try and look after her farm. First to second out. That bit did help. I might have to take those trees out as well. But yeah, we'll get this done and go from there. Try and make it look as best I can professionally. Not very good at in-cab view, but we'll try it. We'll just go around the headland once and then we'll go into a time lapse. Arms getting us. I miss loads. I do hate when I miss bits. It's terrible for me. It's done. We've got two oat fields. I can see lots of patches in that oat field. I'm not a very experienced farmer, you see, so this is all new to me. So we've also got to combine those two fields together and make one big field. That's eating the tree, eating away. Yeah, once we've done that, we're prepping the field ready for the spring crop. And start thinking about just getting prepared for these cows. Get the TMR production going, start getting a TMR into storage, build that up to a reasonable level, and go from there. Right, I shall see you on the other side. I was that poor, but as soon as we get this to 100%, I'll run up and go and grab a trailer. Find out a good place to sell this, we'll get some more money. Really get start getting into business wise and getting the other two fields done and prepped to make it one big field. much left to do on here. Right, last strip that is there. Went to go and get a trailer wheels, I had no money. So I'll do this last bit and then we'll grab that. Looks like we're going to get pretty close to 10,000. Maybe we're going to fill it all in, are we? We're close, we're not going to fill it all in. Go. Oh god, I nearly ran myself over. Let's run up to the farm. Have super speed, unfortunately. Yeah, so this bit here used to have trees on it. Got rid of them in the previous episode. We're going to make this grass strip into field. And field 9 and 10 together. Do one big plantation on it. I don't know which one I'm gonna do yet. Just cut through these trees and we're back at the farm. So I need my trailer, which is by the chicken coop. Yeah, we'll take that. Somewhere around to here. Oh, hit the barns, cow barns, because we need them. Chickens will need food soon as well, so if we get around the wheat in. Chickens will that, that'll keep them happy for a while. We need to pick up that. Oh my god, my driving's so bad today. Why am I looking the opposite way? Oh, I knew that was going to happen, I got stuck on a tree. Why aren't maybe plants that make trees? Ew. I suppose she did love trees, she loved that they helped us. Well, empty the harvester out, fish off. Get tapped to the harvester if I got time. Got it in the right place. Yes, I have. We'll let that empty. Right, so I'll stretch that. Right, so while that's doing that. We'll look at prices. We've got soybeans, haven't we? Moon dogs. Oh, it's going up in price. So, let's push that out way. Put this on the other side, just over here. So I should get about 20 or 30 grand of this stuff. Still pretty much the harvesting. last bit. There's not gonna be much there, but still worth it. Empty this, take this over to Moondogs. So that's ready for the next harvest. I would put on a worker, but unfortunately we're a bit broke right now, so we have to do most of the work ourselves, but I won't bore you with all of it at once. Reposition that there, pop out. So we need to sort out the pH level on this ground. Moondogs. Put up a sat nav. Vehicle down there already. Oh, I know that. I've left my other tractor at the bakery. They wanted to borrow it, so I left it there for them with the low loader. I can't remember if we go right. I think we go right here. So we go right here. Oh, this road around. Whoa, it's a bit wide. Go around before the road round. So turn left just here. God, that car could really slow, could it? Anyway, I'll catch you over at Moondogs. What the hell? Have I turned them back on? Mitch. Right, so we'll get this finished and then we'll move on to the next field. Let's see where we go from there. I don't think we've got much to do now. Messed these lines up a little bit, haven't I? Stupid of me, but... Oh, well, I'm still learning how to do this properly. Let's finish this off. I'll catch you when we start... The field. Oh my god, catch you in a Right, so we're just going to do this last strip of sails and get this done. I had to go work and I was doing something else on the farm. But it seems like we've got quite a fair bit off that field. Look, see, I keep forgetting to turn it on. I really am not going to learn, am I? I'm going to go in cavalry for this. Make sure it's turned on. Yeah, looks good on the meters, the boards, the team, whatever you call them. See, I'm not a farmer, I'm a city girl. But Aunt Mabel specifically requested that I do it. I run her farm for her. And I'm like, really? I don't know the first thing about farming. No, she seemed to have trusted me, so we'll go ahead with it. We've already unloaded one load into the trailer. We got 9,307 litres. And then we're going to add this to that. So we've got about, well, that work is doing good there. We can start cultivating that soon. We want to get these fields done, so we've got to do the baling and everything else. Oh, it's crazy. Try to get all this done ready for spring crops. It looks like the work, oh, I've better have it working this up, but he hasn't, has he? So we've got another 2,166 litres to add to that 9,000, and then we can start on the second field and get this field joined together before we start cultivating properly. So what we'll do is we get our pipe out, or auger as they call it, and we shall empty into there. I'm so glad that I'm able to use bushes collision so I can go straight through. She must have known that I was going to do this. Right, so that's emptied. Pop out here quick, check what we've got in here. 11,432 litres off that field. I think I've done pretty well with that field. Quite impressed with that. So we should go on to the next field. I don't know whether I'm going to use this time lapse or, oh my god, look at the patches on this. Jeez, man. I must have been in a rush when this one happened. Probably just catching it in this. I don't want to bore you doing the exact same thing over and over again. So I will catch you when this field is done. So I've left the worker to do this because I thought if we get the other tractor when I find one, and now I've got four, I think. That one's in use. That one's in use. Oh, that's what it does. Right, let's go around here and check. Nothing in there. Nothing in there. Where have I put this other tractors? I've lost my tractors, sure I have more than two tractors. I've lost my John Deere. So I can fail. Okay, we've lost the tractors. Well, that's a whole lot of eggs. Check the egg prices and see what they're like. I want scrambled eggs today. Leave that one on the trigger. Oh, I said leave that one on the trigger, not throw it back in the trigger. Yeah. Throw it back in the trigger. Right, so you can see that. Alright, let's have a look and see. That's the one I'm looking for. Show me. That's right, I was going to sell this trailer, wasn't I? I'm going to sell it from here. It's fine. It's going to pick it up straight away. So we'll find the trailers. And we just need to buy a new one now. It's in use. No, we don't want that one. Miscellaneous. Let me get that one for now. I'll pick that up on the way home. From... back me. I can't believe I left my tractor here. That's so bad of me. Oh, Jesus. Go on then, you go first, mate. I like you. Make sure I'm going to make my home. It's up, wall. Oops, scrambled eggs. None today. I'm going to try and behave now. I'm going to get a proper trailer for it. So we can actually transport the eggs without smashing them to death. I'll pick that up and I'll drop that off by the egg by the chicken coop and almost at the shop. It's fantastic. Can we get across before anyone comes? Yeah. Right, I don't think I can lift those bags off this trailer, so I could possibly just leave them there for now, get a trailer down here and pick them up. Let's have a look if I can pick these up. I know if you've got super strength, you can. Yeah, I can't pick them up. Right, so we'll take this trailer back to the chicken coop. Oh, I'm so glad that lamp post is not collisions. Oh, sorry, I smashed this tractor right up. And yeah, this is one of Aunt Mabel's favourite tractors, so I have to be careful with it. Now I must remember about the bridge this time, otherwise we might cause more damage. So we'll take this. Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go. Hopefully I'll be able to upgrade to bigger equipment soon. Money's starting to come in now. We've got the first harvest of the year done. Whoa, I nearly landed in the river. Not good. They should be in the next episode as well. Fingers crossed we'll be able to get to field 13 as well, because that's another one of my goals. So get field 13. But we also need to prep for the cows. We need to make sure the chickens got enough feed as well. So yeah, busy time on the farm now. It's come up to spring and that's the fields I want. That one, which I thought would be great for chicken feed. Then we've got one field dedicated just for chickens. We have to worry, and we will get grass field. So we have a grass field and a chicken field. So I leave you there. Now I need to go find my cultivator. Where did I leave it? Does everyone remember where I left it all the way? Ah, there it is. So, does this do flowering? So we need a cultivator that creates fields. So let me have a look. Field creators. We got a plow. I just want to know. Right, it says we got a subsoil. So does that create fields? I've never used it, so I wouldn't know. Let's have a look, see if it does. If it does, great. If not, we just need to buy more equipment. No, so I'm gonna sell that. And we're not using the one I've just attached to, which is the subsoiler. So we'll sell that. Anything I used again? No, nothing I used at all. Have a look at plows. And that one looked good. That one looked good. Oh, that one looks evil. 72 grand for that one. 13 for that. 19. We'll take that one. Go with dark blue. Right, so we're going to send a worker to the shop if I can find the shop. There it is. Okay, I'll make sure he's on his way. Perfect. Sorry, I've got too many vehicles. Right, we'll take over now from this guy. So damn busy. I think next episode it will be the baling. Cultivating, liming. Oops, missed some. Try to think what I was doing. We've got quite a bit to do next episode, which is going to be mainly prepping for spring. Let's go. We've got to empty this now, and then we can get on with the final part of the joining the fields. That looks good. That trailer looks amazing. Now it's filling up quicker. Now there's not much in it. You know how we had only got 9,000. And then we got like almost, I think, 20,000 in there. If not more. quite a lot to do and not enough hours in a day, I don't think. That looks good for me. That's the work now at the shop with the cultivator, the plough that I've just purchased. I've just got this little strip to do, loads and loads of straw to pick up. I don't know how many bales we've got. I'll probably keep probably 10 and sell the rest. It's always a little strip, isn't it? Always a little strip. It annoys. It annoys me. You've just got this one little strip to do. Sorry, I'm just throwing it out there for my music. It's so nice that I can actually have some music. I thought when I started doing this I might have to sit there and listen to an engineer day. But the music's so much better. Right, so last strip's going to give us just over 1,000 litres. So we are almost there. So just over another 1,000 litres into the trailer. We are done. Put that empty. Straight up. Empty this out. Well, it wasn't a lot, but it does crowd. So we'll park him up and then we'll catch you at the lot. Hold that bad boy up. Put me in his home. This is where the trailer lives. So I live like that because we can't get that piece in. So yeah, I'll catch you over at the shop. See, I'm back. That wasn't fast, was it? But this is our new plow. So we're going to create this joining of the fields and then we'll end it there. Hope you enjoyed today's episode. Don't forget to check me out over on Twitch. twitch.tv/gamer_mom11. I stream 6 days a week, so on Monday to Friday at 8 p.m. to 10:30 p.m. UK time, and then on Sunday 8 p.m. to 10:30 p.m. UK time. I'm also on other social medias, links are all in the description below. So let's get this field done, and then we can go rest. Not much we could do now until the other field is ready, which is field 7. Look at that. So I had to take a screenshot there. You can see. This looks like it's going to be wide enough to fit the whole field. Also, next episode, we've got to sell the oats. I had to think then. It's been a very long day. Let's unfold the bad boy. Will it fit? No. So we do it there. I'm going to press the lock to create fields. There we go. So making this field bigger might give us a better advantage with crops. So first round we'd probably do some, I don't know, barley, maybe look at sunflowers. Go from there. See, it's really hard. I'm not used to farming, like I say. But anyway, Aunt Mabel didn't do too far. Who feels scared at first place? It would be so much easier. To hit my straw swaths. And that looks really, really big. It's a nice big field now. Now I need to think about cedars. Do I need a bigger? I need to get a bigger cedar, that's for certain. Just gotta find the right one. So I'll take a look at mod hopping that for the next episode. It's a bit slow with this, maybe there's not enough tractor power. I'll do something different next time. But eventually 8 and 7 will get joined together as well. So I'd have two massive fields instead of 4. Almost done. I was thinking about putting a pathway along those trees. And we are done. Right guys, thank you for joining me this episode. I hope you have an amazing day, night or evening wherever you are in the world. But for now, I'm Gamer Mom and I'll catch you in the next episode.